Supine wig wags or lower trunk rotations are used to help increase mobility and flexibility in the lower back and hips, and can help relieve lower back pain and stiffness. Start this exercise in the hook lying position with your knees bent and your feet flat on the floor. Then slowly rotate both knees to one side, holding for a few seconds once you feel a nice stretch. Then slowly rotate them towards the opposite side. You can repeat this 10 times on each side and complete that for 3 sets.